Wednesday morning. It's wet. It's the soft drizzle. So the land is shrouded in the mists. It's about 5:45. There's Norwegian Pearl up ahead. It's a Skagway duck up ahead already. Two Norwegians. And so that'll be the Pearl and the Jewel. And Skagway is shrouded in mist. The familiar ship graffiti, as it were, on the rocks in Skagway. And how they got up there and managed to paint is another matter. There's the forward mooring team up there. That would be the Radiance. Looks like she's going back in. Closer look at the Radiance as she berths behind us. DP. She's a big tub sitting in Skagway. Here's the NCL contingent. That's the Jewel in the distance, and this is the Pearl. The mighty engines, three of them. I'm always on the lookout for salmon and bears.